Incorporating cloves into your daily diet can bring about amazing health benefits. By just eating 2 cloves a day can be very beneficial to your health, especially if you are over 50. Consuming just 2 cloves a day, we are not only spicing up our meals, but also providing our body with a daily dose of health. They're a secret weapon, a hidden gem in our kitchen, waiting to be discovered. This tiny spice, often overlooked in our pantries, is a nutritional powerhouse. Among an array of beneficial compounds, cloves are particularly rich in vitamin C. This essential nutrient is a key player in keeping our immune system strong and robust. Vitamin C aids our body in producing a higher count of white blood cells, the vigilant soldiers of our immune system. Always on the front line, these cells battle infections and diseases, keeping us healthy. With countless pathogens and environmental challenges in the world today, having a strong immune response is crucial. Imagine your body as a fortress. A fortress needs strong walls and a vigilant watch to fend off invaders. The white blood cells are the guards, and vitamin C is the architect, ensuring the fortress remains impregnable. By simply incorporating 2 cloves into our daily diet, we can provide our body with an ample supply of vitamin C. But the benefits of cloves don't stop at boosting our immune system. These tiny powerhouses are also rich in other essential nutrients, making them a comprehensive package of health benefits. From aiding digestion to being a natural breath freshener, cloves have got it all covered. Just 2 cloves a day can give your body the protection it needs against everyday health challenges. Start your journey towards better health with cloves today. But the benefits of cloves don't stop at boosting your immune system. Keep watching as I reveal the crucial role they play in maintaining oral health and more. But before I take you on this informative journey, I need you to do me a very small but very significantly important favor. It will take only just a few seconds of your time. As you're seated there watching this video, I'd like you to reach out for your device. And on it, you'll see a thumbs up symbol. Click on it. Though it might seem like a small thing, but clicking on that thumbs up button carries immense significance. By clicking on it, not only are you showing your appreciation for the information contained within this video, but you're also helping to bring this content to the attention of other viewers. Imagine that little click as a ripple in a pond, extending outwards to touch and influence many others. It's a small act, but its impact can be massive, spreading this valuable knowledge far and wide. Then, once this video has ended and you've absorbed all the information it has to offer, what then? Well, don't keep it to yourself. The power of knowledge is in its distribution and in its sharing. I urge you to share this video across your social networks, through your emails, and on all other platforms. In this age of information overload, quality content can often get lost. By sharing, you're ensuring that this valuable information reaches as many people as possible, contributing to a collective increase in knowledge. Now, you might be asking, is that all? Not at all. There's another step you need to take to stay updated with all the informative videos that I am posting. Look out for the subscribe button. By clicking on it, you're not just subscribing to a channel, but you're also joining a community of knowledge seekers who understand the importance of staying informed and updated. But don't stop at subscribing. There's more. Notice the little bell icon next to the subscribe button? That's the notification bell. Click on it and then select all. By doing this, you're ensuring that you never miss out on any new videos that are posted. Oh, and by the way, if you watch this video from your television, you need to perform all these actions from your mobile phone or your computer. You may now wonder, why should I subscribe? The answer is straightforward. Subscribing to my channel doesn't cost you anything. It's absolutely free. Moreover, my channel is a treasure trove of information on how to live a healthy lifestyle. You'll gain access to a plethora of healthy recipes with easy-to-follow step-by-step instructions. These recipes are not just delicious, they're also designed to fuel your body with the right nutrients. Apart from this, you will learn about superfoods, those nutrient powerhouses that can boost your health and energy. I don't just tell you what they are, but also explain their health benefits. Knowledge like this empowers you to make conscious, informed decisions about your diet. Furthermore, this channel seeks to educate you on how to listen to your body. Our bodies are constantly communicating with us, sending us signs that tells us when something is off balance. By being part of my channel, you'll learn to interpret these signs, to understand when all is not well within your system. This knowledge is invaluable. It allows you to take proactive steps in taking care of your health. Now, it's not just about me talking. I want to hear from you as well. Your comments, suggestions, and queries all enrich this platform. They help me understand your needs better and give me an idea of how to curate content that's more relevant to you. So don't hesitate, make a comment. It could be a question, a suggestion, or just a simple greeting. Remember, this channel is a dialogue, not a monologue. So are you ready? Ready to be part of this knowledge-packed community? Go ahead, make a comment. I would love to hear from you. Your mouth is a veritable playground for bacteria, with countless nooks and crannies for these microscopic invaders to hide. When left unchecked, these bacteria can wreak havoc on your gums and teeth, leading to cavities, gum disease, and even tooth loss. But cloves, with their antiseptic properties, can help keep these harmful bacteria in check by actively combating these harmful bacteria, ensuring the health of your gums and teeth. And it's not just about keeping your mouth clean. Cloves also offer a natural remedy for toothache. When applied directly to the affected area, cloves can provide relief from this pain, acting like a natural anesthetic. The wonders of cloves aren't limited to fighting bacteria and easing pain. They also play a role in keeping your breath fresh. Bad breath can be more than just a minor inconvenience. It can even be a sign of underlying health issues. Acting as a natural breath freshener, cloves can help keep your breath smelling fresh and clean, boosting your confidence and ensuring you're always ready to face the world with a smile. Cloves offer a three-pronged approach to oral health, fighting bacteria, reducing pain, and ensuring fresh breath. Digestive health is truly the cornerstone of our overall well-being. A smoothly functioning digestive system ensures that our body absorbs all the essential nutrients from the food we consume. And here's where cloves come into play. These tiny powerhouses aid in the production of digestive enzymes. These enzymes are not just important, they are absolutely crucial for breaking down food efficiently. Think of them as the little helpers in our body, tirelessly working to break down the food we eat into smaller, more manageable pieces. These pieces are then absorbed by our body, providing the energy we need to function. When our body can break down and assimilate food effectively, we can prevent a myriad of digestive issues. Problems like bloating, gas, and indigestion become less frequent. By incorporating cloves into our diet, we are providing our digestive system with the support it needs. It's like giving our internal machinery the right kind of oil to run smoothly, ensuring we feel our best from the inside out. But cloves do more than just aid in digestion. They also have carminative properties, which means they can prevent the formation of gas in the gastrointestinal tract. No more uncomfortable bloating or embarrassing moments. Isn't that great? Cloves can be a blessing. They have been known to alleviate ulcers and stimulate digestion, making them a great natural remedy. Now you might be thinking, how can I add cloves to my diet? Well, you can incorporate them in your meals, use them in teas, or even chew on them after meals. Remember, it's not about making big changes overnight. Start small, add a clove here and a clove there. Your body will thank you. By adding cloves to your diet, you're giving your digestive system the support it needs to function optimally. It's a small change, but one that can make a big difference. Cloves also have potent anti-inflammatory properties. This might come as a surprise to many, but these small yet mighty spices pack a serious punch when it comes to combating inflammation. Inflammation is a crucial part of our body's defense mechanism. It's the body's way of signaling the immune system to repair damaged tissues and defend against foreign invaders like bacteria and viruses. However, when inflammation persists longer than necessary, it transitions into chronic inflammation, which can lead to a multitude of health issues. These range from joint pain and fatigue to life-threatening conditions such as heart disease and cancer. Cloves contain a compound called eugenol, which has been recognized for its powerful anti-inflammatory properties. Eugenol works by blocking the activity of enzymes in the body that trigger inflammation. Imagine a natural ingredient that acts like a firefighter, rushing to the site of a blaze to douse the flames. That's precisely what cloves do in the face of inflammation. They rush to the inflamed areas in the body, and work to reduce the swelling and discomfort. This is particularly beneficial for those suffering from arthritis, where the body's own immune system mistakenly attacks the joints, causing painful swelling. The benefits of cloves' anti-inflammatory properties aren't just limited to easing immediate discomfort. By reducing inflammation, cloves also lower the risk of chronic diseases linked to prolonged inflammatory responses. Think of it as an investment in your long-term health. It's important to remember, however, that while cloves are a powerful tool in the fight against inflammation, they're not a cure-all. A balanced diet, regular exercise, and a healthy lifestyle are still key to maintaining overall well-being. Whether you prefer to incorporate them into your meals, brew them into a tea, or even take them as a supplement, there are countless ways to enjoy the anti-inflammatory benefits of cloves. Just 2 cloves a day can act as a soothing agent for your body, calming inflamed areas and promoting overall health. Give it a try and experience the benefits for yourself. Incorporating just 2 cloves into your daily diet can bring about these amazing health benefits. Remember, health is wealth. Before we wrap up our journey, let's pause for a moment to acknowledge your time and interest. Your engagement enriches this health and wellness journey, and we value your comments, thoughts, and experiences. Feel free to share your insights in the comment section below. By spreading the word about this video, you can inspire others to embark on their own quest for better health. Knowledge is the first step towards a healthier, happier life. That being said, let's emphasize that the information shared in this video is intended solely for educational and informational purposes. It is not intended to replace professional medical advice or treatment. Each one of us has unique dietary needs and health conditions. Hence, before making significant changes to your diet or lifestyle, it's crucial to consult with a healthcare professional or a registered dietitian, especially if you have underlying health conditions. Your health is your most significant asset, and it should be handled with care under the guidance of professionals. There isn't a one-size-fits-all solution to health, and what works for one person may not work for another. So consider this information as a starting point and collaborate with your healthcare provider to make the best decisions for your health. Keep an eye out for our next video. Until then, stay healthy, stay happy, and keep learning.